Captain, I thought you ought to know we have a stowaway on board. I've told the men to scour the decks for him.
Good! I want that scurvy dog dangling from yon yardarm by his bowels!
Is that really necessary? Couldn't we just give him a good tongue-lashing and drop him off at the next port?
Look! There's not a man-jack on this ship who wouldn't keelhaul his own grandmother for the silver in her hair! There'll be no tongue-lashing! Bring the landlubber to me and I'll tear him a new orifice!
Most of the crew seems to be under the control of a few officers. Without them, they'd be like headless chickens. ghost ship captain is as tough as old sea boots. You will need something a little more powerful than the weapons in your inventory to knock him overboard.
You are back, Herr Fortescue. I think this is because of my shield, yeah? But I have something else I can give to you. Something you may find very interesting.
Those mischievous imps have been at Xerox spellbooks again. They're shielded by magic, the naughty creatures. Spellbook. Contents. Raising the dead, page 5. Putting a town to sleep, page 71. Looking good for the over 400s, page 136. Robbing people of their free will, page 207. Summoning demons, page 268. Card tricks, page 298. The secret diary of Xerox. 100 years I've spent in exile, using my anger to keep me warm, feeding off my suffering, relaxing with my angst. But soon they will pay, all of them, including Fortescue. He thwarts my first plan to conquer Galloner, then posthumously claims to have killed me. When I find him, I'm going to get MediEvil on his bony behind. I never liked him anyway, always hanging around the court interfering. Where are you going with that dead cat, Xerok? Where did you find that brain, Xerok? Wretched busybody. Know that if you release the entrapped souls in this chest, they will need help to be set to rest once again. Assisting these souls would earn one a place in Galamere history as perhaps the greatest of all its heroes. Is that something you would do, Sudan? If you do, history will be yours for the taking.
Hey, Danny man, how's that sword bearing up? I told you it was magic, right? I've got some here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. Do you fancy your chances, like?